Many of you may have heard of the riots occurring recently in both Oakland, California, and Portland, Oregon. I would first like to clarify that these attacks do not portray the ideals of either Anonymous or the Occupy Wall Street movement. At first glance, it seems obvious that these riots were a latent response to police brutality, such as the Oakland police assassination of Marine veteran Scott Dawson. While there is much reason to be angry about these tragedies, we must remember to stay peaceful. We must also stay vigilant to government co-opting, infiltration, sabotage, and possibly in this case, provocateurs. The police and government agencies have been scrambling to do everything they can to sabotage and destroy the Occupy Wall Street movement. This shows they are scared. This shows we are winning. Anonymous finds it improbable that the violence in Oakland and in Portland were done at the hands of real occupiers. Both of these occupations have the most media attention outside of Wall Street. In addition, multiple police infiltrators have been exposed recently in Occupy Oakland. These circumstances, compounded by the fact that none of the rioters were recognized by occupiers in both incidents, and the recently increased DHS attention on both occupied camps, makes it likely that these were, in fact, government smeared operations. DHS and the FBI have been known to create false activist groups and radicalize them in order to either further their infiltration into legitimate movements or to provoke police arrests and attacks. They are always led by trained government agents and provocateurs. These agents are trained to create excuses for police to attack us. Again, it is unlikely that these riots were created by legitimate occupiers. Anonymous will seek to confirm this. Anonymous will publicly release whatever information is found in our investigation. You are welcome to join in our search for these double-faced actors. If you wish to do so, get involved with organizations such as Cop Watch, and keep an eye out for sabotage and provocative individuals. But please remember not to create a witch hunt. We must remain in our unity. Yet our unity is threatened on all sides. Many of you listening are easily convinced by government agents. Many of you listening are infiltrators or saboteurs yourselves. Most of you listening are truly honest, hard-working people seeking true freedom, love, and peace. Please do not fall into the games of the government. We must remain peaceful under this pressure. Every dollar given to Obama, or the NYPD, from the stolen funds of Wall Street, makes us stronger against them. Every arrest makes us more resilient to their oppression. Every defilement of our Constitution makes us more defiant of their artificial authority. Together, like Aikido masters, we will use their deadly force to send them tumbling behind us. Together we will not back down. Together we will be vigilant. Together we will be peaceful. Together we will be free. And together we will triumph. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We are the 99%. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.
The heroic fight with us. The honest support us. The corrupt fear us. For we are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forget. We do not forgive. Expect us to expose you.